come out.
Invest in Jesus Christ. So those who are investing to the things of the world, it's not bad, but be careful, because you shall be swept by the things of this world. So come out, in the name of Jesus. Come out, in the mighty name of Jesus. I'm talking somewhere. So come. It's your time. Don't die with the man. Don't be swept by the things of this world. I'm asking, who wants to pray with me? That the things of God will stand forever. Can you grant? Can you invest? Can you treasure on the things of God? Hallelujah. Things of this world can break you, can destroy you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. From today, Alliance na Mungu wako. Where we test corona. maombi.
And that way, that prayer which you pray for
COVID.
So that same prayer will protect you on this world.
Hallelujah.
Now can we close our eyes? God is not special people. Those special people. When one thing was special. Hallelujah. When one thing was special.
Special.